Hey guys, a very good morning to all of you. Myself Tapas Kumar Pradhan, and I would like to welcome to all of you to my YouTube channels. So as you know, that exam date of UGC NET is published, and we are running with your PYQ concept series. So today we are here to discuss a very important topic, like your from your governance and public policy, the policy cycle given by Harold J. Laswell. So Laswell, the policy cycle given by Laswell, we are going to discuss in our today class. So Laswell's to frame a policy tell about the seven stages has to be go through to frame a policy. What is the policy? Now, government make a policy, government set a agenda for the development of peoples. That is your policy. So what are the seven stages by Laswell? The first one is like intelligence, second one is like your promotion, third one is like prescription, fourth one is like invocation, fifth one is like your application, sixth one is like your termination, seventh one is like your appraisals. So your this thing is framed in five manners to understanding in better. The first one is like your agenda setting. That means intelligence. That under which intelligence or acquaintance we frame a like policy. For example, we frame a policy on the basis of our health ground, health issue, COVID-19 for our example. Then the second is like your the policy formulation, which including your both promotion and prescriptions. That policy formulation, under which purpose you formulate the policy, which ground people will be benefited. For example, in our ground we take the primary labels. Okay, then moving forward, there is a decision making. That decision making including your what? Now your invocations. Invocation in the sense, now the decision how can be taken. Decision will taken prior to the what? On the basis of your like the formulation of policy. Okay, decision will taken, the people will of rural area get benefited. Then moving forward, the implementation to educate the policy. For example, we decided we provide the vaccination to people of rural India, and to provide the people the vaccination in the ground level, this is how the implementations. Okay, then the fifth stage, which is including your application and your termination, that they're talking about what? Evaluations or appraisal. Okay, to evaluate whether whatever thing we basically met is achieved or not, whatever the goal we set earlier, it is achievable or how far it is possible to fulfill. Like we made a decision to provide the vaccination to the people, how far it was basically successful our goal to look after that thing or evaluate that thing, that is our like appraisal. So this is all about your policy cycle given by Harold J. Laswell in a seven stage manner. So I hope it is clear to you, and if do you like my effort, then do subscribe and do press the bell icon, that you will not miss any kind of video. So thank you guys, stay tuned, stay focused, and stay study. So have a nice day. Thank you, bye bye.